poem for every gay black feminine male. Here's our story. On November 2nd, 14-year-old Giovanni Melton was killed by his father because he was acting feminine. When Giovanni's father asked him if he was gay, he replied yes, and his father replied by beating him and shooting him in the chest. I'm telling you, it won't be safe for black femininity to exist in any space in this cold and lonely, fucked up world come the day when I, Lester Eugene Mayers, proves that black femininity is the strongest energy in the world.
When the guys came around to blow.